My name is Carmen.
And my name is Lucy.
And we are reading Ringer by Jerry Spinelli.
So my question was, why does everyone now think that the treatment is so good and that they now, I guess,
yeah, no, that's like, why do they respect them?
Yeah, they respect him now. It's crazy. So after he got the treatment,
which is
first we thought it was maybe wound, like, blood or something.
But he just, this guy just goes like this. Like, as hard as he can. To somebody, to give them like a giant bruise.
Yeah.
And that's the treatment.
Yeah.
Which is like kind of pathetic. Yeah. You can get it up to every year, I guess. But like, it's he's turning 9. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But slower.
And if we haven't started a video, please don't start one.
In the middle, he starts crying like mommy.
Well, that's in his head because there's no quotations around it. He's like, mommy, as you can see on this page. He wanted the treatment really bad, too, right?
Yeah. Well, he didn't want it, but he thought he did have it.
He thought he'd be
popular,
so cool.
and respected a lot more.
So I think maybe that everybody's respecting him more is because Farquhar is like the coolest kid in the town, and like he's the strongest, and it's like an honor to be touched by him, like respected by him and stuff. And maybe like because some kids, like the cool kids, have had it and like they want it more than like they would want anything else. Like he wanted to be friends with Beans and Mudo and Henry more than he wanted birthday parties. And like every kid loves birthday presents. Like doesn't, you know? And, like, it's your day. I mean, you should get what you want, but like a sock and a cigar bud and a rotten apple fork—that is not what he want. And he was happy with it.
Yeah,
he was like,
"Yay, it's an honor." I'm like, "What?
What? And a dirty sock? Like a dirty sock? Disgusting. Nobody wants a dirty sock. I mean,
dirty sock."
Yeah, and like I don't think anybody like would want to have like their birthday like,
and they got like amazing presents from his parents, but you know, they weren't as cool as the prince gift.
That when a perfect spot is found, the tip of a knuckle fired from a mere 6 inches away is enough. Enough so that Homer's whole body was sucked into a new sinkhole in his arm. And he couldn't move it. He could not move it during dinner. And I'm like, oh my god.
And after his arm and touches his mouth, until after like,
but that's so bad. Like, why would you want that? And like, people are respecting you now. You just want respect, then you should ask for it. You should put your ground down and say, I will be respected. You will respect me. Or, you know, like in this book, it seems like there's threatening. So he might say, you respect me, or I will hurt you, or something. But which is not right.
Yeah, it's not right.
And like, that's what Beans and Mudo do. They're like, you will respect me, or I will hurt you. Like,
they were like smiling and grinning.
Yeah, they were like, when he was getting hurt, they were like, okay. And they were like playing with his soccer ball without him on his birthday. Like, he should do what he wants to do.
And ask him them, like, where do you want to go? They just said, let's go to the park. And they're like, if you want to go, you can follow along. And they took us off and all. And just started running to the park.
And I also think, like, if, like, they're, like, to the girl, but it's a D, right? Or
Dorothy.
Yeah, Dorothy Cusack. They're like, fish, like,
they harass you, like, every time.
Yeah. They're like, we're gonna leave stuff on your porch, and you won't care, otherwise it will hurt you. It's technically the message they're trying to put across.
They went to the, like,
It's like discrimination, like there was in the olden days, and it's not the olden days anymore, people. And it's the 21st century. Yeah, probably. Because, like, ringers are still around, like, a pigeon person, because as you can see in the back here, this is orange. You can't really tell from the picture the quality of the
camera. Yeah, it's like a really dark orange.
It's a really... It does look red, even on our books.
It looks red like, up on the video, but it's really interesting.
So, and I think, I just don't think that's right. Do you think it's right?
No, I don't think it's right.
Yeah. Do you have anything else?
Not really.
Me either. Bye.